My Yay Time is catching up on all the drama with my friends.